likely to win it. He is an outsider and maybe the rank outsider in the field. He has won here at Roosevelt, and here he is winning back on December 23rd last year, as you can see on a snowy night here, when he beat a field that was a B-2 class, so there is nothing memorable about it, but Michel Lachance had him in high gear as he scores a 3.5 length victory in 2:01 on that rather cold and wintry night.